What if you could turn this into reality just by typing a sentence?
Artless just unlocked the future of AI filmmaking. They have now integrated Sora 2, the most advanced generative model for video. You can now generate stunningly realistic videos, including dialogue and sound effects, using nothing but a prompt. To do this, it's very simple. Just open Artless, and here select AI image and video. Then click on video icon. Now we enter text prompt to tell the AI exactly what kind of video you want to bring to life. You can also describe the scene, characters, and overall vibe you are going for. Then select the model. There are two new models, Sora 2 and Sora 2 Pro. For this time, I select Sora 2 for realistic storytelling with sound. I'm gonna set the aspect ratio to landscape. And for the duration, you can pick between 4, 8, or 12 seconds. I'm choosing 8 seconds for now. When using Sora 2 model, the resolution is automatically set to 720p. Once everything ready, just click generate. Now check this out. Click on upscale if you want to enhance the quality.
Hold on tight, we're making great time!
I think we passed the turn, or maybe it's ahead. This thing's upside down.
Don't worry, co-pilot, I know exactly where we're going.
You can also customize the character's dialogue. Just type what you want them to say in the prompt, like this one for example, and generate.
I told you, when things are on fire, I look incredible in this jacket.
You can also generate a video using a reference image. Just click on image to video and upload your image. Artless will automatically suggest a text prompt based on your image. For this one, I will customize the prompt myself by typing in what I want. Now I'm gonna set the model to Sora 2 Pro for flawless motion and the highest quality result. Next, adjust the aspect ratio and duration. When using Sora 2 Pro, you can set the resolution up to Full HD. Click on Animate. Just look how cool is this. What's incredible is how well it interprets cinematic prompts. It can create smooth, multi-shot sequences with consistent characters and environments, just like real filmmaking.
On the sunniest days, refreshment should be effortless. Pure, simple, and naturally hydrating. La Coco, coconut water straight from paradise.
As you can see, Artless also uses today's best AI models, including FEO 3.1 and Kling AI, so you can access and use them directly within the platform. It also integrates with the image generator, allowing you to create images directly from text prompt. Just type anything what you want to create in the image. Next, just pick a style, or scroll down, there are tons to choose from, like 3D render, storyboard, or photorealistic. For this one, I'm gonna go with cinematic earth. Now set the aspect ratio, and choose how many images you want to create. You can also click enhance prompt, and Artless will automatically rewrite your idea into a more detailed version. And then click generate. You can also generate image using reference images, which is super cool. It can combine up to 3 different images in one generation. Then just type in a prompt to describe your vision. For the model, there are 3 of the latest AI models, and for this one, I'm going with Seedream 4.0. Now click on generate, and watch how good is this. It blends all the reference images perfectly and still kept the vibe I was going for. It doesn't stop there. Artless also integrates with AI voiceover, which lets you create high-quality voiceovers from real professional voice actors. you can customize everything: the language, accent, speed, emotion, and even add effects. Or here, under the voice catalog, you can choose the voice style you like, so you get the exact voice and tone that fits your project.
Drink fresh coconut water from real coconuts. La Coco. Real, fresh, and natural.
There is also voice-to-voice feature,
which lets you transform your own recording into another voice style. And you can even clone your voice to make it sound just like you.
I've personally been using Artlist for years. They offer a massive library of high-quality music, sound effects, and stock footage, which I mainly use in my tutorials and video projects. They have really helpful filters that make it so much easier to find the perfect clip or music track faster. It just makes my videos look and sound way more professional without spending hours searching around. It's literally everything you need to bring your ideas to life. So if you haven't tried yet, definitely check out Artlist. You can start for free, and if you are ready to take it to the next level, you can upgrade your plan to unlock all the features. I will drop the link down below. Go give it a try and start creating today. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.